paper?
I kind of have my hands full.
Doing what?
Juggling knives.
Oh, for real? You never said you had circus skills?
I'm driving.
Oh, snap. Then just remember everything I'm about to drop on you exactly, okay? High-stakes events are a big buy-in, but a bigger reward. But come with big risks. Head-to-head events are you against another racer. Show them the whites of your eyes. Marathons use the whole city. Lakeshore's your playground. Then there's winner-takes-all and endurance. To the death.
Wait, what? To the what?
Just checking your listening. But basic is, lots of events, lots of ways to make money. Go do some. And a little tip from my 3 years of clown college, always leave them wanting more.
You went to clown college?
Boom! How else do you think I can get 20 people in one car?
We're pursuing suspects.
On the scene control.
We took a hit right there.
I'm on this perp at all costs, dispatch. What is up with this scumbag?
Suspect last seen entering Southland Drive.
AWD to assist in the takedown of the 2440. Oh man, I don't think we've got much more left in us. Hey, let's find this perp and go home. Dispatch, I'm killing this pursuit. They're too fast for us.
I heard you help people out.
From time to time.
Can you get to me now?
Absolutely. Hang tight. Hey, Tess.
So, I heard the community have been setting challenges for each other.
I'm listening.
You beat it, they'll pay out.
For real? That sounds too easy.
Okay. Then I expect to be rolling around on a bed of C-notes at the end of every day.
Hey, Boost. Heard you, needed a boost.
Original. Can you get me out of here fast?
That's what I do.
Thanks. I needed that. Don't like trouble.
You and me both. You cool?
Yeah.
So, look, I'm not gonna lie. You seem a little shy. Doesn't that go against street racing?
Dunno, does it?
Yeah, I'm usually after being chased by the cops, the adrenaline is really pumping. People generally don't stop talking. So, what got you into it?
Saw this anime when I was a kid. Really stuck with it.
Oh yeah, like a cartoon.
Cartoon? Anime is not a cartoon.
Oh, I'm sorry. What was it about?
It was set in the mountains in Japan. These two street racers work together until, bam! One of them betrays the other. After that, they battle it out to win the final race.
Damn, maybe I should check that out. I kinda wanna know how it ends.
You have no idea. I never seen anything like it before. The colors, that art style, amazing.
You seem pretty hyped about it.
It was like someone turned on a switch in my brain. You never seen any anime?
I didn't get to watch much growing up.
Shame. I can recommend some stuff to you, if you're interested.
Yeah. I guess so, yeah.
It's amazing, life-changing. It helped me. Helped me a lot.
It really does sound like it had a positive impact on you.
It did. Did you know that anime began in 1956?
No.
And did you know that 60% of the world's animation is anime?
Not until now.
Guys!
Thanks for the ride. That was some good looking out.
Anytime.
Look, I'm gonna hit you up with some recommendations, all right?
You know, you really don't have to. Most of my spare time is going into racing, so...
Nah, it's okay. I don't mind. I'll send you some wrecks. Trust me, you'll love them.
Thank you.
my opponent would have you believe that progress comes from looking ahead. But I...
It's on me.
Yes, I have heard of that guy, Alec.
Well, I found out he's the one who's putting up the cash for the Lakeshore Grand. And he's counting on Yaz to win. How fast is that car you built for her exactly?
Fast. And she built it for me.
Judging by your tone, I can see I touched a nerve. I'll leave you alone with your feelings and some sad boy hip-hop. Later, Speedy.
Patrol is joining the others in pursuit of the suspect.
What if we forget about the bet?
Patrol is taking part in the chase, dispatch.
Racer 2. Hey, Jesse, you first on the scene. I'm not sure how much we have left in us. Where's the punch guard?
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at headquarters.
Not gonna lie, it was great to have the garage back in a racing scene again. Feel like my old self. In the garage all day, working on the baddest cars Lakeshore has ever seen. Reminds me of this one time. I was ripping through downtown in a tricked out DeLorean, and all of a sudden—
A what?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't just say that.
Revealing my genius.
Your genius.
I know it's not all me, but also, it kinda is. Keep it up, Speedy.
Oh.
Chasing down the suspects.
Suspect.
I've seen your driving. You'll lose it eventually.
Dispatch, AWD has arrived on the scene.
Seen entering Cyril Heights.
Dispatch, interceptor is on the scene.
All units, roadblock has been deployed. Vanished on Rose Hill Drive.
I want to find this perp and shut him down. Terminating pursuit, dispatch.
Rydell's rides. Need a lift?
Hey, it's Osicia. You in the area?
You need picking up?
Yeah, fast.
Drop me a pin.
Dispatch, I think I've zeroed in on that suspect.
Hey, it's me.
I can hear that, Rydell.
I just want to tell you that I'm really proud of you.
Aw, shucks, boss. You're making me blush.
Seriously, kid. When we beat the people that did this to us, we'll know we did it the right way.
Thank you.
Thanks. Those cops are playing.
Always happy to help out another racer.
That's pretty noble.
So where can I drop you?
Safe house.
You got it. So what'd they pull you over for?
Not so much pulled over, more training paint, screeching tires. Oh, and cussing that would make my abuela blush.
Ooh. So you're on the run.
Yeah, you're harboring a fugitive. So you better have a good lawyer, boy.
They'll never take me alive.
With you until the end, Sundance. Are you okay? You're staring at me, like crazy eyes.
I know you.
Sure. Who's this here? Great to meet you. You hit your head back there?
I follow you on Insta. Punk Funk Diva. I love your feed.
Appreciate it. I am just trying to voice my true self, you know? Because it took me a long time to find it.
Yeah, I see that. The moments you capture in Lakeshore, it's raw, joyful, human.
Having to present as male in my community, that anxiety, it took everything I had just to leave the house. So now, I am living my life, following my passions, and helping others show theirs.
Eyes on that perk, dispatch.
Say, kind of stoked. A celebrity in my ride.
Hey, Sundance, you did me a solid, so compadres till the end, right? Loyalty breeds loyalty.
Sometimes.
You're different. Straight up. I like that.
Thanks?
It's a compliment. Hey, drop by anytime. Mi casa es tu casa.
Like 1-5 in one studio apartment? That is a lot of litter. Y'all, this is crazy. But anyway, what's good, Lakeshore? We need to talk about Stevenson's latest obsession, street racing. Seeing as she was caught doing 45 in a school zone, she really is in no position to judge. Maybe it's time for Lakeshore PD to take a look at the corrupt criminals running these streets, not the ones driving fast on them. I mean, even though she was driving. Y'all know what I mean, people, okay? Enough with the comments.
45 in a school zone? The mayor's a hypocrite.
Is that them? Looks like it. We need to stop this driver before they cause any more damage to the city.
Suspect in a Mitsu control.
Calling units, we've got a fresh sighting of the suspect in Jefferson Hills.
Shit, we're not gonna last long like this.
This is dispatch. Roadblock deployed.
They lost us.
We lost that damn bourbon.
We have another shot at taking this punk down. Dispatch, we're the first ones on the scene.
All units, verb last seen entering Edgewater.
Cap's gonna kick my ass for that. I'll get this asshole.
I see the suspect. I'm re-engaging.
Keep it in!
engage.
Roadblock deployed.
Can this asshole turn invisible or something?
That perp just vanished somewhere in Edgewater.
They're in the vicinity. Keep searching. I'm calling it. Suspect's long gone.
You see out here, street style, it's everything. Old fashioned and new fashion. It's all about the love for passion. We gonna paint this whole city black when we burn. You say it pays the cost to be the boss, right? Let's show them who's in charge. It's the takeover. That's how you do it. See, I was rooting for you too, man. You made me proud. Yeah.
What's the deal with the Yaz's ride? I get it's fast, but the kid's new ride is pretty impressive.
The car has a lot of history. I tried to fix it with my old man, but after he passed, it just started collecting dust.
Just didn't have the heart, right?
Yeah. So Yaz hadn't even been here 2 months, and she was all, boss, that junker out back. You fixing it up? And I just dodged the question. Too hard to deal. But 2 weeks later, I found these plans, drawings, and notes of everything she wanted to do. Restoring it. No, more than that. Rebuilding it. Car looked like...
like something your pops would love?
So I told them that if they fixed her up, it was theirs. They became best friends that summer working on that car.
Aw, sounds like an after-school special.
I know it's pretty corny, but I get why a kid wants it back. Because I kind of do, too.
I got a high-stakes event for you. It's a big buy-in, but a bigger reward. Remember, though, big rewards come with big risks.
Shimizu.
Hey, how's it going?
Saw you at the takeover last night.
No!
I think you could use some practice.
Wow, straight to the point.
Rydell's proteges always need to practice, and the garage has a reputation to maintain.
I ain't about to let the garage's reputation down.
Good. I've had a heads up on where the next takeover is tonight. Why don't you go get the jump start?
Thanks, Shimizu.
More than one ride. The grand is the big leagues. 4 races, 4 cars. So, no harm collecting now. Lunch with my pops out in the East West Corridor. Grabbing some killer dumplings, then eating them back at his place.
For real, dumplings sound delicious right now.
Oh, I'll leave some in the fridge for you back at the garage if you get hungry. On me. It's the least I could do.
It really is the least you could do.
Mm-hmm. You know what, Speedy. Peace!
It's time for this city to look towards a brighter future. A future where children can walk down the street at night. Where your mom doesn't have to be home before sundown. Where the darkness of night doesn't scare your elderly neighbors. Holden Parker III wants more street lamps so we can see how bright this city can be. I am Holden Parker III, and let me use your dollars for a brighter future for Lakeshore. Because life is difficult, but money makes it a whole lot easier. Donate to my campaign now.
What is this guy talking about? That ain't the Lakeshore I know.
Ah.
You grew up in Cyril Heights?
Mom died young, dad raised me.
Same.
I pretty much grew up in the garage, you know?
Yeah, nightclubs for me. You never got tired of this place?
I wouldn't say never. This garage is family, though. If we keep putting in the work, I really do believe it will come back stronger than ever.
Oh, you know what? Oh, there's an event that rewards the winner with the car. So get out there and add that puppy to your collection.
My golden goose.
Do you know how demeaning that is?
Thoroughbred?
Not better. Feels like I'm just here to make you money.
Ah, well, speaking of that, there's a big event today. You win big. You can win a... Wait for it.
The suspense is killing me.
A car.
Oh, shit. Well, that could actually come in handy.
See? I don't disappoint.
This time.
Oh, I forgot. There's a catch.
Of course there is.
Nothing major. Just a bigger buy-in than usual.
How much bigger?
A lot. So good luck with that. Peace!
Thank you.
Man, you driving like you stole it. I like your style. Yeah.
Work I could throw your way?
Yeah, you got something for me?
Sure do. I got a McLaren P1 that needs collecting and dropping off. You game?
What, are you kidding me? Who wouldn't want to drive one of those?
Well, today's your lucky day. Dropping you the location.
On it.
I'm heading home for the night. Rydell's still at the garage watching the Spins game.
Oh, great. Better hope they win.
Don't know why he tortures himself with that team. They haven't been hot since the 90s.
Yeah, but you can't fault his dedication. Loyal till the end.
Aw, that's cute.
That's Rydell.
Aw, you guys. I should embroider you a pillow.
Later, Tess.
I may need some help, folks. Moron in a Mitsubishi.
Hey, look.
Get over to Lake Virgil. That's where we lost the perp.
We have to find these assholes. Terminating pursuit. Too fast.
Is that the suspect we're after?
Sure looks like it.
Control.
This is dispatch. Perp last spotted in Palemore.
AWD is first on the scene, Control.
They shook us, man!
That suspect just lost us at North Oaks.
Look around, guys. They have to be here somewhere. I hate to say this, but I lost them.
Cops were on me immediately.
What? Weird. Oh, gotta go. My order's up.
Patrol wants in on the action, too.
Patrol, AWD on the scene. This perp is packing some serious horsepower. This is getting harder to keep up with this fool. Where's the perp gone?
Suspect pulled a disappearing act at Douglas Park.
Let's find this jerk so I can get home to my wife and kids. I'm calling off the pursuit.
satisfied customer.
I did what I could considering the heat back there. What the hell happened?
Oh, yeah, that. This drifter I know wanted a double for some PR stunts he's planning. I thought you'd be perfect for it.
And the cops?
I think they were background. Felt like the real thing, huh?
What are you talking... I'm pretty sure that was the real thing.
Nah, it was all for show, baby. CGI, SFX, you know. Good job. I'll hit you up with another soon.
We're 2 days out from the qualifier. You think the kid's gonna be ready?
We're looking good, but so is Yaz and her crew. Word is they're investing heavy into their rides. I'll make sure we're able to keep up.
Let me know if I can help. Maybe get the kids some more paying gigs.
Catch the Spins game last night?
No, but I did watch the highlights on my phone. They actually played some defense for a change.
What did I tell you? Looking bad for a while, but they made a comeback. They might break 500 this year.
Well, you know, teamwork makes the dream work.
It feels like there's a lesson in there. I catch you at the garage tonight.
Thank you.
Fed keeps cracking down, we might need some more ways to earn cash.
Look, I told you before, no one is going to pay to watch Garage Cam.
We have a Garage Cam? Am I on it?
No, I mean, never mind. You got a job for me?
I got a Mazda RX-7 that needs delivery. Sending you a pin now.
Dispatch, we got ourselves a racer here.
Mazda dropped off. Gotta say, I was pretty sad to see it go.
Already? Drive like that in the Grand and the car is yours.
Hey, don't jinx it.
No, you're good. You're even impressing Tess, and she's, well, you know, a lot.
She most definitely is.
Oh, the idea you had earlier about more publicity for the garage?
What idea?
Maybe there's something in that garage cam. Me under the hood, lubing a...
For the love of Mike, stop.
I wonder if hotrods.com is taken.
Do not Google that.
Any word about Jasmine racing in the qualifier? Or is she leaving it up to her crew?
No word, but from what I hear, she never backs down from a challenge. We'll see if she decides to step up. Either way, we're ready.
Hi, Tash.
Got another pickup and drop-off for you. Skyline GTR.
Oof. Always wanted to try one of these. What's the story?
Ooh, revenge.
And?
My guy wants his wife's car moved. Something about lingerie, an intern, cheaters never prosper. I don't know, I stopped listening.
So, no cops?
No cops. Dropping a pin for you now.
Hi. I'm Mayor Morgan Stevenson, and in my first term, I built a brighter future for Lakeshore. Vote for me to keep the lights on.
Paid for by the Light 'Em Up Power Company.
I wonder who came up with that bright idea, right? No, it's a new death metal band I'm into.
Ooh, edgy!
I got the cops on me again. What the hell?
Then lose them! You're a pro by now, right?
We're getting in on the action, team.
All units, roadblock has been deployed.
Cop just hit us hard!
Can't hold out much longer!
That wasn't an easy one. Hope that guy's got a prenup.
Looks like revenge is a dish best served by someone else.
Come on, Tess, you can do better than that. You want to try to explain that one?
Dunno. Maybe the wife called it in? I didn't ask. Client confidentiality and all that.
Right, 1000%. And your employees are on a need to know, huh?
Exactly!
Well, I need to know.
Sorry! Going through a tunnel, kid! Here! Break it up!
Beep. Tess? Tess!
Down to take a Bugatti out?
Look, Dea turned that down. You know I've been body snatched.
A buddy of mine? Valet at that fancy new bacon on everything place? Well, he wanted to see how it handled.
What, and just left it?
He got spooked or something. Anyway, dropping the pin.
Got it. Anything else?
Pick me up some tacos when you're done.
Lakeshore bigwig Holden Parker III found himself in Vom Wasser today at the German embassy, recognizing the achievements of a group of honor students. He had this to say.
This is an achievement for you, but also for the American dream. Because you know what the problem is with Germans? They have no word for Wunderkind.
They have a word for Wiener, though. And a picture of you next to it.
Calling all units, think we got a visual on a 2440.
Guess what else?
My order from Taco Chance on me?
Nope, nothing about tacos. Cops are on my tail. What a shocker.
Talk about bad luck. Better focus then.
You know, I'm no expert or anything, but this is starting to feel like more than bad luck.
I don't think we got much juice left in us. Dispatch, this is undercover. We're going after him too.
All units, Problast scene entering to point view. Bike strip up ahead should stop this perp.
Don't think we can keep up!
All units, perp last seen entering Rose Hill Drive. Houdini in Yams Park.
Let's track this suspect there!
The valet called, said the car was in more or less perfect condition. Now that's what I'm talking about. Great work.
Good. I'm glad that they can rest easy now.
Hopefully. He was worried he might need to look for another valet job, which would be hard, because he don't have a license.
Tess, why is there always heat on me straight off the bat?
Well, this one might have been reported as stolen.
And you didn't think to tell me that?
How many of these have we done now? That's kind of on you.
Are all of these deliveries gonna be like this?
Speedy, you gotta have faith. Yeah, probably.
I'm leaving. good on me.
Yo, Tess, how was last night?
Ramen, garbage TV, the usual.
Looking good out there. Plenty of money in the bank. So why not spend some on the car?
Spend my hard-earned cash? Now that's some good managering.
Qualifier, here we come. The rest is up to you. Go make more money, or take in the lake, cruise around.
Oh, really, can I? Oh, thank you so much.
You know me, I'm all about empowering your special journey. Later, Speedy.
Thank you.
Greg, I'm leaving.
Don't make it too easy.
Jump higher. No matter what they do next.
Just vanished at Douglas Park.
They're close.
Re-engaging. No more mistakes. AWD first on the scene. Don't mess with the bull or you'll get the horns. We need to take this driver down now.
Dispatch, I think we're gonna have to call it a day soon.
Kick my ass for that.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at Douglas Park.
They're in the vicinity. Keep searching. They're just too fast. Follow up the pursuit.
Sounds like Yaz's crew is counting on her to win the grand and put Alex's prize money right back in his pocket. She must be feeling the pressure.
She's trying to impress the wrong people. Her crew doesn't care about her. They just want the money.
Money? I see no problem with that.
Tess.
My kid.
About tomorrow night, Speedy. First qualifier, Yaz, the car. What's gonna happen on the finale of Dance Pugs?
I'm feeling pretty good.
Who do you think's gonna win?
Me.
On Dance Pugs?
Tess!
Kidding. Just stay focused out there. The early bird gets the worm, but the second mouse gets the cheese.
Am I the mouse, or
or warm. You know what? I can't. Never mind.
Saw it in a fortune cookie. Just be ready. Expect Yaz to pull something tonight.
Oh, I'm ready. Believe.
Ooh, I can feel the tension building. This is gonna be great. Later, Speedy.
Are we chasing the world's most idiotic driver? We're engaging the suspect. What a bunch of idiots.
Hey,
They're incredible. Our great city was built on them. Without them, we can't get to work. Or the mall, or take our kids to school. Cars are freedom. But Mayor Stevenson wants to destroy that freedom.
Cars are causing havoc on our streets.
I'm Holden Parker III, and I'm running for mayor. If you care about cars, if you care about freedom, vote for me.
Paid for by Dextron Petroleum. From the earth to your pump, there's nothing crude about our oil.
Damn, can't believe I'm agreeing with this guy. Cars are incredible.
So how ready are we? Like ready? Or ready?
Mentally, we are all in. Car-wise, there's always some last-minute tweaks that could help us win. Some underlights!
With Jasmine tonight, let's just show them what this garage is made of. Got a little present. Check your glove compartment.
What's this?
Baby powder.
Honestly, I'm afraid to ask.
Trust me, kid. Make sure you apply it liberally before the race. These things can get intense. That means sweat. Okay? Better to be safe and dry than sorry and sweaty. Speaking of which, I'm getting nervous. Better go powder up. Later, kid.
Show her up. Wait, what is she doing?
Looks like she's racing, but not in her car. Your car.
Why? Why would she swap cars?
My guess? It's her chance to size you up without risking her ride. Don't let her throw you. Go kill it, Speedy.
Racers. I'm about to move ahead of you.
EWD on the scene.
heist don't make you a big shot, you know. Good to engage. Patrol 20, the other pursuers. Winning this race don't make you a big shot, you know.
Patrol wants in on the action, too.
Here to take this street racing punk down. That jump was pathetic. I ain't seen nothing to worry me.
AWD has arrived, dispatch.
Amateurs driving these vehicles. I can't take it. AWD here. Let's nail this Nimrod.
Anybody can win the lottery.
Asshole. Patrol here. We are ready to take this punk down.
Get in that car. You guys never backs down from a challenge, right? Hey, yo, yes. What's up? Long time. Yo, is that my car? Yeah, one you stole, the same night you ripped off the garage.
Oh, damn! I know you're not coming at me right now.
Rydell trusted you.
Yeah?
Well, I never asked him to. I never needed any of that fake father shit. I can handle myself.
This is great.
That right? Let's see it. Me and you, race right now. Winner gets the car.
Yeah, let's race for Pinks!
Pinks? What is this, the 50s?
Tess, stop filming.
You kidding me?
two long-lost friends turned rivals throwing it down in the underground over some daddy drama, a stolen car. Next thing you know, this guy takes off his shirt. It goes to blow. Someone auto-tunes this shit, and bam! We're on the Breakfast Club.
Don't post that.
It's a live stream. You know what, Pinks? I'm feeling a little generous. Charitable. You make it to the finals, you're on. Winner gets the car.
If you make it.
Still two qualifiers left.
It's cool. I waited 2 years. What's a few more years?
She can't back out now. No need to thank me. Rydell.
Shit. I know that look. How bad was it? Shit. I know that look. How bad was it?
We came in first.
Yes, it's that baby powder.
Huh? Oh, I forgot the best part. You'll never guess who got Yaz to throw down for the car.
The kid?
Speedy challenged her to...
All units, this is dispatch. Be advised, extra units will be out on the streets today.
Exactly what we need, some backup.
Hey, Speedy. How's it going?
All good. Looking forward to getting out there again.
Hey, that's what I like to hear. So, on that, there's some big money events this week if you've got your A-spec car up to scratch.
I love big money.
Who doesn't? And you're gonna need more than one ride. The Grand is the big leagues. Four races, four cars. So, no harm collecting now.
Collect more whips? Oh, I can do that, believe.
Aw, look at my little Speedy. I love this confident side of you. But also, less talking and more driving very fast.
You really do have a way with words, Tess.
Stay safe out there. Oh, and don't forget, after the qualifier last night, cops are out in force.
Have some fun, team.
continue.
Welcome back to KRSFM News Across the Lake. The mayor confirmed rumors of a rumble in the streets last night. She has released the following statement.
I want to assure the good people of Lakeshore that I fully condemn the illegal street race that occurred last night. That is why, as of this morning, I am releasing emergency funds to the LPD, ensuring they can increase their presence throughout our city. And I say directly to those reckless individuals with wanton disregard for stop signs, stop.
And in other news, mayoral candidate Holden Parker III stopped traffic in a different way.
Hey, Rydell, you watch my post of the kid throwing down over the car?
Yeah, I created a profile for the garage so I can watch it. Rydell's Rides 1.
Somebody else already had Rydell's Rides?
No, why?
What's with the number 1?
Because we're number 1.
Okay.
Listen, Rydell, about that video.
Is that really what Jasmine thinks of me? Fake father shit? That this whole thing was an act?
I don't know, but it's not what I think, okay?
Okay, kid. I hope not.
Of course. Look, Rydell, you get any more links, don't watch them. And if you do, trust me, never read the comments.
Got it. Let's not give her the satisfaction. We ain't about to let her beat the garage, right?
Damn straight.
Good. Keep doing what you're doing. Remember, pimp it. Don't scrimp it.
You got it, Rydell. Yaz won't know what hit her.
Later, kid.
Damn, I really no mistake this time, Control. They gave us the slip.
Suspect spotted. Let's do it this time.
They shook me again.
That suspect evaded us somewhere on Kennedy Test Track.
Hey, let's find this perv and go home. You're pretty good.
They're not messing around.
Chasing those suspects.
Hills rides. You need a lift?
Hey, it's Harlow. I had a run-in with the Lakeshore's finest. Had to ditch my ride. Can you hurry?
Just send me your deeds.
I have a visual on the suspect, dispatch. Throw everything we have at this asshole! The suspect is taken off the ground! Hope it is Chevrolet. Dispatch, pursuit's back on! Drive worth a shit.
Be advised, suspect entering Douglas Park. Roadblock should take this trope out of the game.
Dispatch, perks hit traffic. Undercover's taking an ass whooping, dispatch. Every corner and find this punk.
Bullshit. Do I look as shook up as I feel?
Let me lose them and you can tell me what happened.
You really do know how to drive, huh?
Can I quote that on my Yelp profile?
Get me home first, and then we'll talk.
That's a pretty nice part of town. I'm surprised you got pulled over.
It is, and I didn't. They ran me off the road before I knew what was happening.
For what?
Aside from racial profiling, nothing. Fact is, they don't want folks like us in the penthouses.
Look, I'm sorry that happened, but do you have a place there? Because I can drop you off.
Not yet. Just take me to my safe house. That wasn't anything to worry about. I'm looking at that new apartment complex they built in that old paper mill. Was looking. Ugh. I don't know.
You better change your heart.
Yeah. Maybe. Screw it. I'm not gonna let some pumped-up double meathead malice keep me from achieving my dreams. Sad, though. I really thought it would be different with a strong woman in City Hall. But nothing's changed. It's still just ignorance running the show. Are you serious? Careful! Thank you.
means a lot.
Yeah, I'm glad I could help.
And you did, by listening. I wish more people would just shut up and do that. Anyway, my plan...
Can you believe this? The mayor's speech about the race, the cops coming down harder,
It's violating the Constitution is what it is. Breaking one of those amendments thingies.
Uh-huh. Which one?
The right to go, like, really, really, really fast. Whatever, I failed civics. We keep outrunning the cops, it only helps with our rep.
Our rep is good rep. But if it seems to be helping the garage, I'll take it.